several friends with autistic children.
Do you? Was it a heartbreak?